bet he will if Rachel goes for one.